maintain a lifestyle that insults his family's existence.
Well, where I'm from, we have a special salute. We aim high in the air towards all those pompous asses who spend their days pointing fingers.
Direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a fucking thing to the country they love to criticize.
Excuse the obscene, ignore the untrue.